5A is the setting of the special assessment rate for 2019. Ms. Blythe?
Yes, sir. This is a housekeeping item that you do every January. This is to set the special assessment rate that applies to generally paving and utility assessments that are done during the year. If those are not paid off in the initial 90-day phase, they revert to an installment agreement, which is paid over a period of up to 10 years at the interest rate the year it was done. This is set at 2% above prime, which is currently 5.5. So your special assessment rate needs to be set at 7.5. It was 6.5 last year.
Any questions? Ms. Blythe? Hearing